Hello, Batman. This place is mine. Piss off, Ali. Tell you what,
I'm too far away.
I'll give you
the override. Won't work this far away.
Come and have a go.
Get me off of this thing.
If you don't see.
What? Come on, fire, tap you!
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there. Down here when I bought this place. Comes in handy.
them alone!
Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Cobblepot.
Well, look who it is, Mr.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You are not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.